Discord is by itself amazing. However, you certainly can make your user experience better as a user and a server owner. In this video, I will be talking about 5 apps that I use every day that makes my Discord user experience much, much better. I'll make this quick, okay? Join my server, we do Nitro giveaways every day that you definitely don't want to miss out on. I know you're going to enjoy this video, so hit that like button for me. It takes like 2 seconds. And if you want to see more videos like this, feel very free to subscribe. Who doesn't like Nitro? Nitro is probably the most common flex that users do on each other in Discord. It's always nice to have all these perks and that beautiful badge, but at the same time, you don't want it to break your bank because this is expensive. Wouldn't it be nice if you could somehow earn that money with just a couple of hours of work that requires zero effort? Well, I might have the perfect application for you. Introducing our today's sponsor, Salad. Salad is not like any other scam applications that promises free money. Salad is a crypto miner. It uses your computer's GPU and CPU power to mine crypto. When you're not using your computer, you can let Salad do its magic. As you mine, you earn Salad balance. Your earning rate completely depends on your computer's processing power. Later, you can use those Salad balances to claim a bunch of rewards from a shop with over 55,000 items. And for you guys, there's Nitro and Nitro Classic. If you'd like to learn more about this, click the first link in the description and explore this wonderful world of crypto mining and get those amazing rewards. This might be the perfect chance for you to get a hold of Discord Nitro and its perks. It doesn't end there, however. You can earn your Nitro twice as fast by using my referral code Rooney2. This will give you a 2x earning boost that just makes this so much better. Click the link below right now and use my code today. Thank you, Salad, for sponsoring this video. If you're like me, you want your Discord server to look good. You want it to be beautiful in every way. And one of the great ways of doing that is by using embeds, which we will talk about later in the video. And the other one is the actual graphics of your server, including everything from the basic necessities like the server icon, the server banner, invite splash background, and some things from your own vision. For example, you can have channel headers for information channels. These banner images improve the aesthetics of your server so much. That's why I recommend having a graphic design software. It can be anything. You don't have to spend money on it at all. I use Adobe Photoshop just because I can. GIMP is a really good alternative to Photoshop. I think it's perfect for beginners. Has almost everything you'll probably ever need. If you're looking for something exactly like Photoshop, you can try using these free websites, Pixlr or Photopea, which has almost exactly the same interface as Photoshop, but free. And it's a web app, meaning you don't have to download anything. You can also try to go with Canva. You can just go to your browser and use them right now. Now then, you have a Nitro code from Salad and a cool server icon that you made for yourself. Then, you discover that one of the Nitro perks is that you get 2 boosts. With that in your head, you go to quickly check the booster perks. And would you look at that, boosting a server 2x results in it being level 1. And you unlock all these perks, one of which is an animated server icon. Alright, now you want your server icon to be animated. I have the perfect app for you. Well, it isn't really an app, it's a website, but it feels like it belongs on this list. This app allows you to make custom Discord icons and profile pics. And the best part is that you can even animate it here. After you're done making your icon, export it to 2 different layers, one with only the background and one with only the foreground. Upload them on the website to their respective fields and go to the animations tab. Select and customize your icon with a bunch of animation presets that you can use for free. When you're satisfied with your icon, you can go ahead and export it as a very nice GIF. You can even choose the quality. No watermarks, no low quality things. I use it all the time. Don't you ever just want to show your friends what you're doing, what you are currently experiencing on the internet other than talking to them? I completely understand if you don't because of, well, privacy reasons, but if you want to, you can check out Premid. It's an app that lets you show the website you're currently on in your browser as a Discord playing status on your account. Cool thing is that it doesn't show every single website you're on. You can choose which websites to show on their online presence store. I think it's really cool. Yes, the best of the best, DiscoHook. I literally can't live without DiscoHook. And this is also a website. Man, I should really change the title. But anyways, DiscoHook service is one of the best and I use it every single time. Do you want your server to look good? Do you want it to be more appealing to new members? Well then, DiscoHook is perfect for you. DiscoHook allows you to create webhooks on your server easily for free. If you don't know what webhooks are, it's just a way you can send embeds through. Embeds allows you to create these beautiful looking messages with a lot of customization. You can even add a banner on top to make it more interesting, like we did on Planet Rooney. If you haven't already joined my server yet, trust me, you are missing out on a lot of things. Join my server for amazing Nitro giveaways every day and be a part of this beautiful, welcoming community. And with that, I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to subscribe. It helps out a lot and it doesn't cost you a single penny, just like the application shown in this video.